fit. Okay. The stand is an elder now. He's gonna look like Ryan Downing. I mean, Ryan is like 74 years old, and he still had his brown hair, but with some gray in it. He didn't look that old. He didn't. Ryan Downing, when I saw him in December at WinterCon, he did not look that old. He did not look 74. Okay. Stan is now old. Call to me, I'll sure. Everybody has some cake. Can't believe Stan is old. Lazenby got married. Cool. Lazenby got married, so I gotta get over there. Lazenby married Charlotte Fraser, an 18-year-old student. He and his wife Charlotte had a baby girl named Amelia Tweedle. Yoo-hoo! Everybody's getting married. Wait, where does Lazenby live? He's here, right? I need to create a wife for him. Because Lazenby gets married! Hello. You know, a woman's him. That's nice. What the heck is that? Seriously, Sims, what is that? I like that outfit. Maybe not the shoes. Okay. Oh, I give her a name. Her name is Charlotte. Fraser. And they get married. I'm checking out Thodin, who he marries. I have a friend on Facebook, and her name is Elizabeth Pierce. And that's who he marries. That's who Thodin marries. Okay. I'm going to cheat the relationship up. What? Can you sit still for 2 seconds? We gotta get them married. Ask to be girlfriend. Crest cheek. Offer massage. Yeah, just get some things lined up here. When does he work? In 48 minutes?
Chiba?
Arben Iba.
Oh, Yibs. Oh, tell a Jim Wibsy. Bruna Boom Emo. Bruna Voom?
Gibbs.
We gotta get them engaged and married. Yeah,
Susu.
Dag dag.
Franche. Wabe dweep. Quampe tabe fleep. Subao. Gaunim Yadavelk.
Ravuna! Keep you no
more. Oh, they're getting married. Aww. I mean, he's gotta go to work. He's gotta go to work. No. Yeah. Because we're gonna get married. A lot of things are going on when this thing turns 60, so. yeah, we need a caterer. Yeah, they're getting married. Stan's son is getting married. Remember Stan and Laika got married? Now his kids are getting married. Wow. And they have a baby together. But after they get married. Get married. I know I'm not talking much, but you know what? I'm playing. I don't need to be talking the whole time. That's so sweet. They try for a baby. Oh, Prince is going in there. Dang it, they can't. Freaking A. What a turd. They're going over there anyway. He's getting married. Okay, after they get married. I know she's working at 9, but let them get married first. And then he can go to work. Is she pregnant? We'll find out. Yep, she's pregnant. Wait. They have a girl, so that's good. She's already pregnant with a girl. He can go to work. And that's totally fine. Yeah, she's pregnant. Wait, nobody made a cake? What good is this cater? Don't even make a cake. Why can't you make a cake? You can clam chowder and stuff, but no cake? Okay. Anyway, somebody grabbed a mail. There's no keg. Thank fans for coming. Thanks for coming. Well, it's hard to flirt with Lazenby when he's at work. Yeah, put in the dirt lane. And she's gonna go home. Yeah, everybody go home. Have another, see you at another wedding. It's called Thodin's wedding. Good. She has a baby. Okay. We gotta get a bassinet. Okay, about to have a baby. Well, Charlotte about to have a baby. And her name is Amelia. You can get to it. Maybe you can get to the baby. Aww. It's so cute. Stan's happiness is only at 4%. His health is still 0. Smarts are 28 and his looks are 77%. What is wrong with his health? Oh my gosh. I think I have a wedding dress. Oh, that's so precious. Okay. now we're back at, well, not back, but we're at Thodin's house. Amy has a girl named Elizabeth Pierce. He gets married to Elizabeth Pierce, a 28-year-old travel agent. Cool. Oh, Stan's been diagnosed with depression. How'd he get depressed? Nobody died. Oh, it's because I don't know why he got depressed. He's never been the same since his dad died. Oh, that sucks. I didn't think about that. Stan hasn't been the same since his dad died. This is terrible. I didn't think about that. No. What's with the tail? But we're about to change our outfits. There we go. Elizabeth Pierce. What the heck is that? What is that? Sims, please tell me what the heck is that outfit with the gloves and everything. What the heck is that? That's much better. That's okay. That's okay. I like that. There we go. Let's see what Elizabeth Pierce looks like. Okay. And Thodin gets married to her. He got to get married. You know, these hots with these sweats chills me. I know I'd rather feel hot than cold, but I have my socks on and I have some sweat and then where he's at work. Oh, are you kidding me? I can't do anything till he goes to work. I can't see the relationship of him while he's away. I can do that. And queue up interactions with her when he gets back. When does he get off work? 5 an hour. This is not too bad. Okay. Okay. Skew some romantic interactions. Ask to be girlfriend. First kiss. Crush cheek. Let's see. Flirt. Why do they exchange numbers? They live together. Profess undying love.
So. Timba Wana Wana.
In a Rocco
Samba Day. Naba Winsu Barobe. Lempton Unabi.
Please don't say no. Yes.
Gobbler.
Go. Hey, Lurfy Gobbler. Gunabata.
Yips. Mabisa.
Okay, you playing a social event. He'd be the one getting married. This would be awesome. Now they are getting married. Drinking some tea. Man, my throat is sore. Or swallow like food and have something to drink. Now, that wouldn't be the one getting married.